biochemistry of photosynthesis. There are two stages of photosynthesis: light dependent stage and light independent stage. Light independent stage. We don't refer to as light and dark stage, because light dependent stage occurs under light, but light independent stage can occur both under light and dark conditions. Then we'll move on to light dependent stage. Occurs on thylakoid membranes. There are two functions during light dependent stage. Number one is photolysis of water molecules. Second one, production of ATP, or it is known as photophosphorylation. It is of two types: cyclic photophosphorylation and non-cyclic photophosphorylation.